I would say that today, and I think it was true when I started, and probably true long before, you just do it, whatever it takes. Don't quit. You don't know. I was too dumb to quit when my first picture lost the $12,000 that it cost to make, and I turned it into a profitable thing only because I had no other choice. I just continued to do it, and I think today it is much, much, much easier to make a film than it was in years back, because laboratory costs alone just for the film and the processing would be 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 times what you go out and make a complete film today. So if someone makes a film that breaks through, terrific, whatever. You know, I don't think there's any particular training. You can be trained and you can be better, or you can be untrained and have it intuitive. Just